guys, I'm not okay. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. I'm not okay.
See part of it at the fair. Are you guys excited?
It looks like a theme park.
Yeah,
kind of. I don't know why they made theme park.
Yeah, it looks like a theme park kind of.
Yeah. This is Hadley's first time on a theme park that she can actually ride along.
Yeah, she can actually ride this year, so we decided to go ahead and come. So, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
57.
Hadley, you want to ride? You want to ride that one? Hey.
Are y'all going to do this one with me?
Maybe.
I think you're definitely too little.
Yeah, you're definitely.
Ainsley, you'll do that one with me? That one.
Wait, how fast does it go?
You gonna do that with me?
Yeah.
You're too little to ride that one.
It's okay.
They have some kid. Oh, it's okay. It's all right.
Oh my gosh, there's the milker.
What's wrong?
Oh no, that's a
boy. I told her she was too little to ride it.
Oh man, she's
gonna.
You're big.
It's okay. You want to go find some to ride in a minute? I'll take you on some scary ones. They have some scary ones for you.
There's that doggy one that keeps coming back the boat. There's one that's like a boat.
It's okay.
There's one that has a doggy that's going back a boat.
I'm about to take you for one, okay? I know. You gonna ride? Excited? Super mom. There's some more. We're gonna vlog and hold the baby, and she's gonna ride the merry-go-round.
I'm gonna break my ear.
It'll be fine.
I'm on the inside.
Huh?
I'm on the inside.
When you spin, the heaviest person is on the outside. So that when you spin, you go out. If I was right there, I would crush you.
Public, but I think McKenna's freaking out over there. Like, her face is all the way into the thing.
I was just saying, no. I felt sick.
Did you freak out?
Yes.
All right, let's go find Daddy. Are you sure you can ride this?
Yeah.
You're sure?
Yeah.
You're not gonna be too scared?
What? I don't know.
I might be scared. I've never rode this before.
I ride a little one, 6 miles.
Yeah, the little one at 6 miles. What are you gonna ride after this? You and McKenna gonna go ride rides after this?
Yeah, probably that pirate one.
Oh yeah, she wants to ride that.
No,
I'm not gonna drop it.
No, we don't wanna drop it, mommy.
I'm not gonna drop it.
Daddy.
Oh shit! You guys!
Why did I do this? Oh my goodness!
Close your eyes!
guys, I'm not okay. 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 Oh. Oh my God, I'm not okay. I'm not okay. Oh. Oh, are y'all's eyes open?
No.
Mine either. Mine are closed.
And open.
Oh my God,
I hate it.
Is it good?
A little.
Don't drop it on the ground, you guys. It's going to flip over. That funnel cake was good. I ate some of it. Are y'all just eating the top off of it?
No.
Okay.
We eat it all of it.
Okay.
I'm good.
Hadley's eating the top off of it?
Hadley, don't eat the top.
It's cold. We're about ready to go. Hey, you're about to show my boobs to everybody. Trying to feed her. Trying to feed her in the cold. It got cold. They're way over there. Y'all need to go bathroom?
Yeah.
Hadley, don't pee yourself, okay?
I don't need to go bathroom. I need to.
We're huddled over here by this ride.
Mommy.
It is so cold. Are you cold?
Say it's too cold, Mama. Too cold. Look at your blue eyes. And you look like you have chewing gum.
Just got home and it was cold.
noses are running.
Have fun.
It was okay. Cold. Yay, work.
Kenneth has to go to work. I do not. But
I got cotton candy.
Hey. Cotton candy.
You know that all of McKenna's friends watch this.
Flag it.
Don't do that, kids. Don't say that.
It's cool. All the cool kids are saying
stop! It. No! Nobody's gonna ever be able to come to our house again because their even dad's
better.
Bad.
Even better.
I'm vlogging you.
Why are you vlogging me?
My boob's out and I can't vlog myself.
Well, I'm leaving. I'm just gonna grab this one real quick.
It's fine. I'll just eat cotton candy.
Okay, Mommy.
Yes.
Me? Wait,
I don't... Maybe you should have let the fair a little earlier.
Hey, hey, what do you have in your hand?
Cherry Coke.
And what else?
Half a monster.
You know that I found a monster in the car, right? In the middle console?
That was from a couple weeks ago. Yeah, I forgot about it. Yeah, that was from a couple weeks ago. I saw it in the seat.
Mommy.
I'm being dead serious. I left it in there for a couple weeks.
He promised me he was not going to buy any more monsters, but...
I bought one the day that I only got like 3 hours of sleep and went to work.
He said he wasn't going to buy any more monsters. We've determined that is a lie. Liar! Look, this is what a liar looks like. Let me see your face. Come here. Come here. Come get close. Come get close so people can know what the face of a liar is. Perfect. Stop doing that! Love you, bye.
Love you, bye.
He wasn't even gonna tell me bye. Alright, we're gonna end the vlog, you guys. Did y'all have fun?
Yeah.
Alright.
And we did play with me too.
That's okay. You got candy? Cotton candy?
Yeah.
Who got a black eye today?
Me.
What, she did?
Yep. Remember show him your black eye.
Wait, how?
She ran into the glass in the funhouse.
Oh my
god. Alright.
My elbow hit the glass because I couldn't fit.
Alright.